Once, on a night as black as pitch, Isabel met a wicked old witch. The witch's face was thin and wrinkled. The witch's jaws with teeth were sprinkled.
"Ho, ho, Isabel," the old witch crowed. "I'll turn you into an ugly old toad."
Isabel didn't scream nor scurry. Isabel didn't fret nor worry. She showed no rage. She showed no rancor. She turned the witch into milk and drank her. Isabel met a bear. Isabel didn't care. The bear was lean. The bear was ravenous. The bear's jaws were huge and cavernous. "Ho, ho, Isabel, glad to mate ya. Ho, ho, Isabel, now I'll eat ya." Isabel didn't scream nor scurry. Isabel didn't fret nor worry. She washed her face. She combed her hair up. And then she quietly ate the bear up.